Department of Labor and Employment, DOLEM, has issued COVID-19 Adjustment Measures Program, CAMP, under Department Order No. 209 Series of 2020. Program description: the CAMP is a safety net program that offers financial support to affected workers in private establishments that have adopted FWAS or temporary closure during the COVID-19 pandemic. Program's objectives: the CAMP aims to provide financial support to affected workers in private establishments to mitigate the adverse economic impacts and reduction of income brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic. Eligibility requirements: applicant must be a private establishment that has implemented FWAS or temporary closure due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Application procedures: application with complete documentary requirements shall be submitted online to the appropriate DOLA regional office or any of its provincial/filed offices. Applicant shall be evaluated by the concerned DOLA regional office within 3 working days from the receipt thereof. The following documents, depending on the status of evaluation, shall be issued to the applicant by the concerned DOLA regional office within 3 working days through electronic mail from the date thereof. Denial of application: an application may be denied by the DOLA regional director upon determination of any of the following grounds: ineligibility of applicant, misrepresentation of facts in the application, or submission of falsified or tampered document. If approved, DOLA will then provide a one-time financial assistance equivalent to PHP 5000 to affected workers in lump sum, non-conditional, regardless of employment status. The concerned DOLA regional office will issue the financial support directly to the beneficiary's payroll account through bank transfer within 2 weeks upon receipt. For more details, visit DOLA website, www.dola.gov.ph.